interesting, don't you think?
Godmother, I received a horrible letter today. Someone kidnapped my granddaughter, Little Red Riding Hood, and they're asking for a ransom.
I've kidnapped the Red Hood. If you don't bring the ransom within 24 hours, she dies. Bring the money to the big stump in the middle of the wood.
Please help me find and save my granddaughter. I haven't been able to do much since I retired and turned in my wand. You can go to her house and look for some clues. I'll join you later. The Ministry of Peace has summoned me for questioning.
Halt! This is Ed's bridge now. Yeah, I'm Ed. No one lives in this house, so I'm guarding this bridge. If you want to go past, you have to pay me. I pay close attention. Some people tried to fool me before. Other trolls guard bridges and don't ask for payment. But I'm too enterprising and ambitious for that. I came here from Norway, and I'm really homesick. I miss eating the fish I love so much. I think you're good. They say the 777s bring luck, so pay me in full. Now I'm rich. I'll go count them under the bridge. Take my favorite fishing rod as a gift.
Freeze. Who are you? And what are you doing here? Oh, I'm sorry, Fairy Godmother. I'm Woodsman, a local detective and bounty hunter. I was chasing a dangerous criminal called the Big Bad Wolf. The trail led me here. You're looking for some clues, too? This place must be full of them. Someone tried to destroy the evidence. All right, then. I think we should join forces and search this place together. I'll examine the next room. That's where the wolf's trail goes cold. Please, come get me if you find anything important. Here's his photo. Have you found anything? I hope there's still some evidence around. Have you found anything? I hope there's still. Judging by the clues you found, the wolf was definitely here. I'm sure he kidnapped the Red Hood. I'll finally catch him red-handed. He won't avoid prison this time. Thanks for the help. You can leave the case to me now if you want. But if you want to keep going, take this. It'll help.
You two are coming with me, and don't you dare make a sound.
Please, somebody help! Thank you. I'm Practical Little Pig, CEO of the houses and flats by the Little Pig Bros Company. The Big Bad Wolf kidnapped my two brothers and took them to his hideout. If you find him, you'll find my brothers too. They'll help you defeat the wolf for good. Here, take this. It might help.
fairy godmother, it's me, Pfeiffer. I'm stuck down here. Please, help me get out. Thank you. I ran away from the wolf and jumped into this well. The wolf warned me that he'd be back, but I couldn't get out of here on my own. Could you please save our little brother Fiddler? He's in the wolf's lair near the hut. Here, this'll open the secret passage there.
You'll stay here while I think of the best way to get rid of you. And don't bother trying to escape. Little pig, let me in. No.
I hope you can save Fiddler, too.
thanks for saving me. I should go and hide with my brothers in Practical's brick house. Please, stop the wolf before he comes looking for us. Here, take this. It could be helpful.
Little pig, little pig.
My plan was perfect till you ruined it!
Or maybe you made it even better. Your precious Red Hood is waiting in the woods for the ransom. If no one finds her, She'll die there, alone.
Fairy Godmother, you're as naive as ever. Wow, this wand is so much better than the one my grandmother had. Goodbye, Godmother. Now, you can't stop me from taking over Tailsville.
Hey, I noticed a flash near the river, so I rushed to check what's going on. I'm Diggy, a resident of Putland. I'm guessing you're a human. The witch Margot can help you turn back to normal. She used to be a human like you, but now she lives with us. When King Mark's people started hunting her, she decided to shrink herself and hide. But you can't go to her right now. She lives far away, and Gulliver just attacked our lands. If you can stop him, Emperor Grandis might agree to help you get to Margot. Oh, I need to go. Good luck!
I'm always forgetting things, so I'd better record where I hid the magic beans. They're in the phone booth near the main gates. The booth is locked, and the combination's in a drawer near the booth. The amethyst dust that the beans need to grow is hidden in the cannon. Great, now I just need to remember where I put this recording.
Emperor of Patland. Who are you, and how did you get here? You're the fairy godmother who defeated Gulliver. On behalf of all of our residents, thank you for restoring peace. He brought chaos and even started a flood in my throne room. It's under renovation now, so I apologize for the mess. If you need to see Margo, take my bird. You just need to find the reins first. Now, I must go address my people. Farewell.
Thank you. Hello. I'm Margot. Do you need my help? Well, I haven't practiced magic for a while. Now I just enjoy my peaceful life here. King Mark and I were once in love. But when someone told him I was a witch, his love for me vanished. He even started hunting me. I found shelter here and destroyed anything that could lead to me. I've put that life behind me. I'll help you, but there's one problem. Mice have taken over my house. My cat used to catch them, but he disappeared. Could you please find him?
Thank you.
thank you. I'm finally free of those mice. You should find a growth flower to become tall again. Here, you may need this.
Fairy Godmother, wait! Please, trust me. I'm on your side. I've realized that the Red Hood was just using me for her evil plans. She wants to take over all of Taleville. She went to the Royal Palace. Go there and try to stop her. I'll get in touch with my new friends, the Little Pigs, and meet you there. Here, I quit smoking, so I don't need this anymore. Thank you.
working with the notorious criminal known as the Big Bad Wolf. You have the right to remain silent. I'm taking you to the royal prison.
No, wait! I'm Aurora, the king's real daughter. The Red Hood tricked everyone by switching places with me and making me look like her. She's pretending to be me to take over Taleville. We need to stop her. But first, let's figure out how to get out of this cell.
Thank you. This order gives us the right to proceed. I need to go gather my loyal guards.
What'll happen to him?
Red Riding Hood, you're under arrest for stealing the magic wand and attempting a coup.
I'd be queen of Taleville if it weren't for you.
I'm sorry I ever doubted you, Fairy Godmother. Thank you for saving the kingdom from this ambitious imposter.